Most people kind of in the back of their mind know there's something going on, but it doesn't have anything to do with football or basketball or my paying my rent, so I don't want to fool with it. It's not important.
Yeah,
but everybody kind of feels there's something going on.
Yeah, because most people live in a box, and they don't want to come out of the box.
No doubt about it.
They open the lid every so now and again and just peep outside and they close it.
Yep.
Do you think the governments are going to let us know? At some point?
I think, I'll tell you what, again, it's just my opinion. Norio Hayakawa. Norio Hayakawa is a very good friend of mine. He's rather famous in the speaking circuit. And he's always talking about how he believes that the government is going to stage some kind of a UFO landing, is going to frighten everybody, and all the nations will come together and collectively come together as a trick.
Like a War of the Worlds.
Yeah, like a War of the Worlds.
Right.
It's all going to be a trick, he thinks.
Right.
It's all going to be planned. And I thought, well, wait a minute. If you're going to get there's a lot of intelligent people in this world, and governments are not stupid. So if you're going to pull off something like that, it better look good.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's going to be.
Absolutely.
Right, it better look good and very realistic. I have then said, I can look at the same facts that he's stating and come up with a different conclusion. I'm of the opinion that very well, possibly, there's going to be an alien invasion.
Mm-hmm.
And the government knows it.
Right.
And consequently, they are trying to prepare the people so that they don't react. Because that was, as far as I'm concerned, that was a CIA operation when Orson Welles, back in the late 30s, 38, 39, did that War of the Worlds thing on radio.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure the CIA was involved in that.
Mm-hmm.
And they wanted to see how the people will react if the people really thought that there was an alien invasion from another world. It was called War of the Worlds,
right?
With Orson Welles, and people went berserk. Well, I don't think they're going to go berserk today.
Mm-hmm.
I think too many people in this world have already had experiences. They know something's up. But I would say I'm thinking that there very well might be a legitimate invasion soon.
Mm-hmm.